Why don't you want our ship grabbing the other ship?
Because that ship is about to melt down. If we're attached to it, we'll melt down too.
So what? The world would be better off without these Mogs. I'm sure we'd get off okay.
But what if it's Shay who's controlling the arms?
Shay would never do anything that reckless. If there's one thing I've taught that boy over the years, it's the importance of safety.
Okay, I'll check back later.
Okay.
The nav scarf has been deployed.
But I can take manual control.